Château Laforêt, a classified growth in Saint-Estèphe area. We've got 40 hectares in one single piece of land. Our family house is in the middle and taking care of the vines surrounding it. History is coming back as far as the 16th century. We recently found out a Roman site below our vines, but we don't know yet if they were still making wine at this time. Time will tell. I'm here to talk about the 2018 vintage from La Foroche. It was a sunny summer with fully matured and fantastic grapes. The Merlot came in on the 23rd of September. They were a little bit high in alcohol, so we decided to lower down the extractions in order to have a wine that was well concentrated and really well balanced, and to keep the freshness as well. The Cabernet Sauvignon came in later. They were just perfectly matured. So we decided to make a slow extraction, but a long one. At the end, we have a really full-bodied wine with really well balanced. It's in between the 2009 and 2010, in our opinion. And I do believe this is one of the great vintage we've been making so far. La Foroche is still the yellow chateau with a yellow label making red wine. Thank you.